teams are scrambling to contain a 2,500-ton oil spill in the Singapore Strait after two vessels collided this morning. 200 personnel are also on standby to attend to coastal areas that might be affected by the slick.